Hey guys, I just want to come on here and tell you I'm thinking of opening up the awareness for myself and in the future. I need a larger team to have foundation, the organization across the world. I want to open up awareness and foundation and awareness to help people to be and become an inspire of themselves, just like me. And 'cause I'm thinking about, like, if I build bigger, larger teams, like having my own manager, having my own foundation, organization, to be there. I think it's great opportunity to build like a place for me, myself. Yeah, of course I wanna put at stuff like my own private jet, like to travel out, to travel around the world. And you know, I won't accept Hollywood because it's not a right place for me. And yeah, I would like to have my own organization, a foundation, a Make-A-Wish, and all these people across the world to help me out, to build a team. It can be on YouTube if you're watching this, or if it can be on Facebook. I'm gonna post it everywhere so you'll understand what I'm trying to tell you guys. It's a great opportunity for me to open up like my own organization and my own foundation, like my own place, so I can be the CEO. And I think I want all my fans to be a part of it. I want all the fans to be Lil Chris of World fans. You guys are OG fans. To the fans out there who are on YouTube, my subscribers. And when I've been thinking this since yesterday and today, I said it's a great opportunity to have larger teams out there to do, you know, it can be anything. It can be like if you have a hobby or passion, inspire, anything. It can be one of those, you know, to make a child or adult or a child, young adult, it can, their age, inquiring of their age. I'm talking about all ages. I'm talking about all kids across the world. You are OG. You are my fans. I am Lil Chris Top of the World. And you are my OG fans. And I think we should open up awareness and foundation and organization across the world to be my teams and build a team for me. And I will add a business manager because we need, like, it's a big organization, like if I will do that in the future, that will like make everybody come true. Not just like my fans, but like if you have passion and if you have something that you want to do in the future, if you're young right now and you don't have a YouTube channel, all I'm gonna say to you guys, to my fans, OG fans, you're inspired and you're special. You're just like me. And Lil Chris of the World loves all my fans across the world. I'm inspired too. We're all together. And never give up your dreams. Keep going till you reach the star. And to the people out there, I've been growing my YouTube channel since back in 2020. It's been a while. I've been thinking about I've been doing this for a while. I've been doing this. Opportunity is a great thing, you know, like to build an organization across the world, to be inspired, to, you know, I would love to meet my fans if you guys have Make-A-Wish Foundation, if they want to meet me in person. I'll spend the day with you guys. I mean, not now, not this time. I'm talking about in the future. I'm talking about if I had a way to do this. I think it's a great opportunity. And I'm speaking to the awareness and the people out there. Hope you guys understand that I want to open up my own awareness, my own organization, my own. There's three things that I want to do. My own awareness, my own foundation, and my own Make-A-Wish Foundation. I'm going to put all of that on the paper. That will be on the paper like a contract, like my own contract with my own business partners and my manager. Like, of course, I'm gonna have a manager because I'm gonna need a manager. Discuss about it, to talk about it. You know, it's a big thing, you know. And another thing is, I want to open up a school for kids who want to be inspired. Of course, it's going to be like a special school. Of course, it's going to be, you know, kids want to have. Basically, inside the school will be have a gym, cafeteria, everything. I'm gonna be the principal because I feel like I think this is a great opportunity to have like everything, to have your own business, like organization, Make-A-Wish, and all this that I'm explaining you. You know, this is a big opportunity. This is like not just for me to be inspired, but we have so many people across the world want to be inspired too. You know, not just the kids, but even the young adults, all ages. You know, like, I'm not gonna go to Hollywood because I'm thinking about what is my future is going to be when I help so many people. Like, what is my future going to be when I get older? I'm already 26, but still, I'm young. I still need, you know, find a way. I need a team. Like, the only way to make it to team, you gotta have, like, business partner and manager, and you have to find somebody out there that can't trust and to support you, you know? And I think it's a great opportunity for everyone to step up the game and step up the teams. Yeah, so I want to build a school. It's like, so the school's gonna be, it's not gonna be like a public school. It's gonna be for everybody. Yes, of course, I'm gonna put a special school. It's a special school for kids with disability, and yeah, for all kids. I'm gonna be the principal because I'm owned it. I'm gonna be the one is owned it and the CEO. And so what's gonna happen in the future? In the school that I wanna build my own. Yeah, everything's gonna be a contact and everything information about public schools or like district and all that. I would like to put the school logo, recommend. It's called Hollywood because it's going to be a musician school. Hollywood, inspire yourself school. I think it's a great school. Because why I put Hollywood? Because I'm making it different. I'm making my own place, my own ideas, my own, you know, build my own organization. Like, someone to be inspired, someone to be special. I think it's a great opportunity. That's a big organization across the world. And I have to have teams to sit down and go discuss about this and how this is gonna work in the future. So in the school, we're gonna have like all these things that you wanna be inspired. You come to the school, you be a new student, you wanna register your child or your kid to the school. I'm gonna be the principal, definitely. I'm gonna be the principal for the whole school. Anyways, when you come to the school and you register your kid in the school, I'm gonna welcome them. It's gonna be a special school. Every classroom will have lockers, like outside hallway. It's all ages, it's all part of school. It's like pre-K to elementary school to high school to middle school. It doesn't matter, it's all schools system. I recommend all lockers will have their name tags. you know, walking in the school, you know, you're gonna put your stuff in the book bag inside the lockers. When you come inside the classroom, I'm gonna show you, this is the front of the class. The back of the class will have your own studio. Why we put a studio in the back of the class? Because it's a musician school, you know, like to be inspired, for kids to be special, you know, hey, I'm like special. Then it's gonna be a cafeteria, a gym. Yes, and we also gonna add, all buses will have buses, like school buses. We'll have wheelchair buses, and it depends. All the staff members will be there. I'm talking this is in the future. This is what I want to do. Like, this is what I want to do. Then I want to be the whole entire world to have schools, all boroughs, public schools to put. So like, if I have one school, I can't create so many double schools in different cities, different countries, different states. I recommend to do that. I'm going to be the whole entire school. That means I'm going to be the one is visiting everybody's school because I'm the principal. Then it will not have no classroom. It will have, like, you know, classroom for like musician to be inspired. But I also want to add gym because I think it's a great person to add gym coaches and that stuff. I would like to add fashion shows, Hollywood, like not like Hollywood from LA, not that. I'm talking about Hollywood, like kids want to be inspired, being special. I am talking about, you know, create anything. If you want to be a YouTube blogger, if you want to be a fashion show, if you want to be inspired, if you want to be a director or artist or like photography, a fashion show, all that is gonna be in the school, like in my school, you know. I think it's a great idea. And I recommend to have these things, you know. And that's what I'm thinking in the future. When I get older, that's what I want to do. But I need a lot of people, organization across the world, to help me out. To have a ordination to be inspired, or it can be me being in special. Like, I like to put that word, in special or inspired. Likes to create anything in this world. Or it can be another thing on a different world, or your little imagination world. I think it's a great idea. It's great opportunity too. So that's all I'm gonna say.